why we have to cross over. I mean, once you lose the oars, we're never gonna get them back. Next thing you know, they try to change our sound. Have us sounding like white boys.
This isn't a racial issue. We all have to look at the big picture.
And from the big picture, they can't accept us for who we are, what the fuck we look like. Tell me something, huh? How come they never crossed over to us, huh?
Original flavor, man.
Check it out, y'all.